Do you ever need to check which Windows 10 updates have been installed? Here's how to do that. Click the Start button. Click Settings. Click Update and Security. Click View Update History. Here is where you can see all the Windows 10 updates, including features, quality updates, driver updates, and so on. Thanks for watching this video.